You okay again, Hop?
Yeah.
Hey! I need an ambulance. I have to go. I can't stay.
Don't leave.
I'm so sorry.
What started out as a hit and run last night has turned into a gruesome murder investigation.
You okay?
I'm trying to track down a young man who was involved in a hit and run accident.
What case is it connected to?
Just let me know what you find.
He's staring down 20 to life for this one alone.
This one?
I ran some keywords through the database. It flagged a string of unsolved homicides.
You think this guy's a serial killer?
You gonna be my prosecutor?
Yes, I am.
I didn't do anything. I'm innocent. I left work, went for a drive. Don't you ever go out and drive around at night?
In a surprise twist of events, the prosecution ended its case against Clinton Davis.
What's bothering you, Mitch?
If I could explain this, I would.
So what happens now with the hit-and-run driver?
Maybe he'll turn himself in.
Would you?
Please.
The victim ran into the path of a car because he was trying to get away from Davis, who was in the process of torturing him. I know what you did.
And yet the cops haven't come a calling.
Why do you think that is, bitch?
I won't let you get away with this.
Yeah, you will. Or I'll ruin you.
He broke into my house. He stole my tools.
What is your emergency?
He's trying to kill me.
All of this leads directly to you.
What if another murder happened while they have you in custody? Go a long way toward shedding light on your innocence, or even throw a reasonable doubt on your guilt.
Where are you, Davis?
Family is a precious thing, Mitch.
Feel my emptiness, my pain.
You need to understand what it's like to be me.
Is this game to you?
Far from it.